I would say that the risk for Republicans here is looking at this electorate and missing the vulnerability in 2016, just because it changes significantly. This is a whiter and older electorate by the nature. Republicans could have a message of complacency if they win the Senate coming out of this, when in fact they have serious work to do among younger voters, among minority voters, among rising demographics.
The voters, you're saying, who are not turning out in this
midterm election
as the older.
So it's a myth of a midterm mandate for Republicans, as they think that this confirms their strategy, when in fact they have significant electoral work to do to gain a national coalition.